He sank beneath the tide. Those blood-soaked shores of Kalimdor, where sailors fought and died, the admiral fell at their she left his side.
Why this, so daughter of the sea? Why this, did she forget her seaside days? Always the pride of her nation's eyes. How could she go astray? But there he found, upon those distant shores, enemies on the rise. But when he faced those savage foes, his daughter stood aside and begged.
I'm listening now. Father. I heard across a moonlit sea the old voice warning me. See, beware of me.